keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky. You hold your course and your aim. And each in your season returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it must be, for so it is written on the doorway to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find him, that I may see him safe behind bars. I will never rest.
Go for it. That was high. Yes.
See, that's good. I didn't know what that note was. What's that note?
The highest note was a D.
Okay. Woo! Yes, God. Okay, tell me that's not a beautiful... You don't want to sing that song?
No, I do not. But
oh, my God. I can't get over that.
It was very fun hearing it.
That was the first truly unrehearsed moment. There you go.
We didn't rehearse for forever.
But I didn't even.
Oh, I see.
Whew, I didn't even know we were going to sing that one. At least I rehearsed the other one.
Wow. You got shoes thrown at you. Brava. The emotion, the chill. Holy hell. OMG, sounds incredible. That was fun. You got to add that to your act, man.
I should, honestly. Well, because we were live streaming when we were rehearsing some of the numbers, and I was saying, you know, my favorite musical as a kid, and it was Les Mis. I wanted to be Gavroche. And then I wanted to be Eponine.
Oh, my God. Why do you keep wanting to be the bad roles? Gavroche?
Okay, yeah. I was watching Les Mis as like an 8-year-old, and I wanted to be that 8-year-old.
Okay, that I buy. Well, by the way.
I don't want to be Gavroche now. Now I want to be Javert.
I don't want to make you devastated, but if you had done the show, Little Cosette also covers Gavroche. You could have gone on. It would happen all the time.
I did used to sing Castle on a Cloud when I was a kid.
Yeah. Yeah. By the way, I love that kids audition. I used to play auditions for kids, and they'd always audition for it, and you'd always know which cast album they'd have, because they'd be like, there is a castle on. I'm like, okay, you're not British, but I know that the character was.
Here's the thing about working with Judy Kuhn, though, is because that was, I mean, listen, of course, a lot of people, if you don't know, Judy Kuhn is the voice of Pocahontas, which is thrilling. Okay, very thrilling. But for me, it wasn't Pocahontas. It was that she was the Cosette in the album that I always listened to. So her version of In My Life and I listened to that all the time. So then hearing her voice in person, I was like,
Totally get it.
Oh.
She's the only time I ever thought, literally, that there was an instrument playing. The, I saw it live. I was like, where is that sound coming from?
What is that song? Her body? Somehow?
It's just, yeah. I literally could never heard anything like that
before.
More
YouTube things to watch. If you have not seen her version of Vanilla Ice Cream, you can do it right now.
Yes, I saw it live,
Best
by the way.
Best acted version I've ever seen of Vanilla Ice Cream.
And amazing high B.
Ugh.
She went to Oberlin, alma mater, just saying.
She's so good.
Okay, so back to Fun Whom. Oh, wait. My God, Fun Whom is about Oberlin, which I love, because that's where I went. And that's where Judy went.
Yes, and Alison Bechdel. That's where she went.
Now let's do, I'm changing my major to having sex.
To having sex with Joan. Here's a good story about this song. The first time I really got to sing this song publicly, because it's an understudy. A lot of times when there's like events and stuff during shows that they'll have an understudy go sing for, because the person doing the show is on stage.
Yeah.
And there was an event for the U.S. women's national soccer team, which had won, and they were doing like a big city hall parade, and then people were performing, and Fun Whom did a couple of songs, and so it was like a big outdoor thing. And Sydney Lucas sang Ring of Keys, adorable, amazing. So cute, everybody loved it. And then I went up to go sing Changing My Major, and I realized very quickly that this was not going to be